Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the NumPy package on Jupyter Notebook in Anaconda. So let us start. Here is a Jupyter Notebook. I'll go to the desktop. Then there is a folder Amit Project, and within this, I'll create a new notebook. For that, click New. Select Python 3. Here I'll rename the notebook by clicking Untitled. So I have given the name third notebook and the extension is .ipynb. Click rename. Okay, now I'll install the NumPy library. Type the command pip install numpy. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. I'll click here and click the run cell button. Okay, so this is how you can install NumPy. If you are already having this, it will be visible, requirement already satisfied. Now let us print the NumPy version which we just installed. I'll import NumPy and use an alias so that we can only use np. Print np dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore. Now I'll run it. So this is the NumPy version. You can also verify it from here. So this is how we can install NumPy. For a free NumPy tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. We have also added free notes. So this file was on the desktop. Here it is under Amit Project. And here is the third notebook. Thank you for watching the video.